The University of the Cordilleras. Okay. Welcome to the 8th year of the Cordemayo Cordilleran Festival in the month of May. This celebration is brought to you by the university in celebration of our National Heritage Month. Okay. And today's celebration would not be possible by the support of our administration. Thank you very much to our Board of Trustees, to our Executive Council, and to the rest of the colleges who made this event possible. The weather, nakikisama naman po. Thank you, God. Thank you to the Creator for giving us this opportunity to execute this opening day. So, this afternoon, we will be highlighting two events. One is the photo exhibit, courtesy by a dear friend. Later, we will introduce him. And the food festival, wherein showcasing the skills of our students from the College of Hospitality Tourism Management and our very own senior high school students from the technical, vocational, and livelihood strands. So I know you are all excited for this afternoon event. So without further ado, I would like to officially open the 2024 Cordemayo. Thank you very much. At this point, I would like to take this opportunity to lead our guests to our photo exhibit. May we now proceed to day 3 to be led by the